Hello, ladies, and welcome to another episode of... So I've lived in Oregon for a couple of weeks now, but I've lived in Washington for my entire life before that. Over these past couple of weeks, I've been discovering the differences between Washington and Oregon. Some of the differences are good, some of them are not so good. So in this episode, I'll let you know the differences and let you know what I think about them. And at the end of the episode, we're going to see who's the winner, Washington or Oregon. One, Oregon has no sales tax. Washington has Starbucks everywhere. And the nearest Starbucks in Oregon is some miles that way. Not only that, but I don't know if you've heard or not, but there's a saying that the farther away you get from Seattle, the worse the Starbucks, you know, service and taste of the coffee is. It's so true. We've gone to Starbucks two or three times, and every time it's just not good. It's just, maybe I'm just so used to the Starbucks, you know, from Washington, or maybe I have just heard that phrase before and so I'm kind of biased when I try the Starbucks here, but it's just, it's not good. So that's not a point for either, or I'm just saying. You can't pump your own gas, which I would say that's a negative point for Oregon. Washington has the Space Needle and the Pike Place Market. Oregon has Burgerville, and it's actually pretty good because they have sweet potato fries. So we'll give a positive point for Oregon. Washington has H&M, Oregon does not. I think we all can agree that that's a bonus point for Washington. The water here is disgusting, and I don't know why, but it's really gross. Negative point for Oregon. Washington has Mount Rainier, which apparently the consensus is that Mount Rainier is way better than Mount Hood. So bonus point for Washington. Most of the parking spaces are yellow, like the lines are yellow instead of white. I don't get it, but I don't like it. So negative point for Oregon. Washington has the Mariners. Oregon does not have a Major League Baseball team. So, bonus point for Washington. Oregon has us. Washington has you guys. That's a bonus point for both. That marks the end of this competition, ladies and gentlemen. If we add up all the bonus points and subtract all the negative points, there is definitely a clear winner. With a final score of 6-1, the winner is... Now keep in mind that all of these opinions are my opinions alone and not the opinions of anyone else. And some of them may not really be true, but stuff that I just made up, which is entirely possible. Also, I want to introduce you to my best friend, Mr. Piney Pine Head, the Pine Cone. Mr. Piney Pine Head, my best friend, Pine Cone. Sammy, I'll see you tomorrow. Jesus is awesome because of this right here.